Hi all, this is Linda from lilypolyclay.com. Today we're making a decorative glass jar using polymer clay. I'm using liquid Sculpey Gold and the Sculpey Mandola mold. Now this mold isn't very deep, so you don't want to overfill it because it'll cause a big mess. And you can always add more if there's places that don't fill. Use the tool that's provided with your mold to gently spread the medium evenly. When you're done, you're going to bake it at 300 degrees Fahrenheit for 15 to 20 minutes. For my glass jar, I've chosen a wee yogurt jar. You'll want to peel any labels and wash your jar to remove any residue before starting. Roll out a thin layer of clay in your pasta roller. I use the number 2 setting. If you don't have a pasta roller, you can use pieces of wood, popsicle sticks, or heavy cardstock to create a guide for your roller. Once you've rolled out your clay, you'll want to cut a shape that will both fit your jar and the mandala pieces. Next, you'll apply a very thin layer of Sculpey Bacon Bond to the back of your clay piece and attach it to the jar. Thank you. Once your mold has completely cooled, you can remove your mandala pieces. If you have a film from the baked-on liquid Sculpey molds, use packing tape or scotch tape to remove excess. Since we are attaching this to another piece of clay, you'll want to brush on a very thin layer of bacon bond to the back of the mandala piece, so cleaning excess film prior will reduce the film on the finished piece. The mandala pieces can be cut to size easily with sharp scissors. And the mold has a good variety of sizes, so you can create quite a few pretty little jars with just one set. I hope you've enjoyed my tutorial today. If you'd like to follow along for more tutorials, please subscribe. You can also follow me on social media at Lily Polyclay.